Here in this question, we have given the mass of a